Okay, it's the next day. Let's see what we got. Now, I ran this all night without any grit. And there must have just been some residual soap in the bucket. All right, now I have my aquarium glass, and the next time I work out clean on the tanks, I can just swap out some of the dirty glass. You know, it's see how it's darker when you pile it up? I can swap out some of the algae-covered glass for fresh glass, and then clean it in a way that would be harmful to the fish. So this has been my mostly useless invention.